Which are chief guest parents and all my dear brothers and sisters. Very nice morning to all of you. I am Karan Kumar, a student of class 10. As we all know that we are gathered here to celebrate the annual function of Modern School of Science and Technology. So first of all, I would like to say a lot of thanks to my respected teacher.
Sir.
And just because of him, I got a golden chance to express myself. Now I am going to speak something about the most powerful and cheapest weapon of the world, that is nothing but education. After the basic need of human beings, education is the first and most essential need of the world.
Drama ke baad.
After the basic need of human beings, roti, kapda, makan, education is the first need of the human beings. Without education, no individual beings can live a happy life.
Yes.
Today, dear students and parents, just try to understand. The term education and modern education is something different from each other. The education, which develops the ability of taking decisions in our personal life. But the modern education, it is something different from the term education. This can be understood by the example. Today, whatever you are seeing here, apart from some natural things such as this beautiful building, this beautiful ceremony, is all are the result of modern technology. And this modern technology is the result of modern education. Today, you can see a variety of vehicles on the road. Today, the multiple number of aircrafts are designing and sending in and flying in the sky with the speed of sound. Today, the multiple number of spacecraft are launching in the space. Today, the multiple number of
robots
If you want to see your child in the future at the national level or at the world level,
you
must enroll your child in such a school where the modern education is provided to your child. You must enroll your child in such a school
where the quality of education is provided
to your child. You have arrived in such a school whose name is Modern School of Science and Technology.
Good.
The features of this school by its name, Modern School of Science and Technology. Because as we all know that if our upcoming generation will be modernly educated, then they will definitely lead our country in a very right direction. That's all.